All right, my name is Kim Praise, and yeah, you know, All African Games in Ghana is about to end, and so far so good. It's been interesting, for real, you know, seeing such competition held in Ghana, and Ghana as was a host nation competing. It's been great. So 23rd, which is Saturday, we wrap it all up, where Stonebwoy has been built to perform. Stonebwoy is going to perform at the closing ceremony of the All African Games, which is actually happening in Ghana. You know, Shatawale and Kim Promise performed at the opening ceremony, and yeah, they gave an amazing awards performer. So Stonebwoy doing it at the closing ceremony, we're expecting awards, something amazing. But as we are talking Ghana versus Nigeria, I'm talking about the women's team in All African Games. The final match is about to end, and Ghana have scored the final goal. Mukarama Abdullah, what a goal, bro. You know, Nigerians, I'm always going to say that we are always going towards believing rent free in your head, because you both can't stand us. Ghana versus Nigeria, when it comes to football, Ghana is always going to do this. And tomorrow, another showdown is happening. The men's team, you know, with this match, I can't even say anything, because Ghana might even disappoint us. I'm telling you the truth, Ghana might disappoint us, because I'm not saying that because Kudus is not playing. You know, there's a news out there saying that Kudus is going to miss the match, and Victor Osimhen is also going to miss when it comes towards Nigerian side. I'm not talking about because of that, but yo, I'm trying to understand that our men's team, bro, they can't be trusted. You can't trust them that you can actually support them with everything, and at the end, you know, they will disappoint you. But Black Princesses, they've let us know that it is possible to win a cup as a national team like Ghana. It is possible. So that was a brilliant goal from Mukarama Abdullah. Bro, Ghana is in for gold. It's a 2-1 against Nigeria. It's a sad news for Nigerians, but the part 2 continues tomorrow. Let's meet at Morocco. And let's see how the friendly is going to be. You know, this is a friendly match, so we are not going to take it out serious.
And after Ghana Black Princesses won 2-1 against Nigeria, Ghanaians in the stadium actually showed massive support to the whole team.